yesterday. You were pegging out your tent. You stood pitch perfect at the center of the floor, although nobody could know quite where you went. We were sure you were intent on the descent. At the border post, all the documents were stamped. Had clear passage to go onward to the peak, knowing conditions on the journey would be cramped. Bit by bit your jaw muscles tensed up as they champed. So the moment passed, while you were sitting on the fence, become lightheaded in the thinning of the air. We know you'd carefully prepared for such events. For all you care about it, here's 10 pence to make a call forever henceforth. Be saying how your back was bent in the descent. Starved of oxygen, something had thrown you off the scent. Molecular particles are scattered in the wind, and when you sense something was beginning in the end, the chances you've been given, heaven sent, you traded them to pay the rent, and now you no longer remember what they meant in the descent. Only yesterday you were pegging out your tent, stood abandoned where you left it in your attempt at the descent.